Good morning, I'm Rini Gupta, your tech host. Welcome to the Daily Tech News Bulletin. In today's tech news, Apple event iPhone 16 series, AirPods 4 and Watch Series 10 and other expected launches. Infosys to earn $100 million plus in Coca-Cola major cloud deal with Microsoft. Sony Bravia 9 series 75-inch and 85-inch 4K HDR mini LED TVs launched in India. Microsoft app for macOS vulnerable to hacking researchers to find. Antifin Singapore to sell Zomato shares worth $408 million via block deal. Oppo A3 with 50 megapixel camera, 45 watt fast charging launched. Price at ₹15,999. Jio introduced unlimited 5G at ₹198 for 14 days, all about the affordable plan and more. It's time for our daily tech quiz. Here's today's question. Who is the CEO of NVIDIA? Think you know the answer? Leave your guess in the comments below this video. We reveal the correct answer in tomorrow's news bulletin. The iPhone 16 is rumored to be launched next month, following Apple's typical release schedule. Tipster Majin Biyu shared has a poster suggesting the launch event will be on par. The poster featured the tagline "Ready, Set," captured and invites attendees to a special event at the Steve Jobs Theater. Mark German also suggested September 10 as the likely launch date, aligned with the previous rumors. German warned the some AI feature might not be ready for the iPhone 16 launch and could arrive later with iOS 18.1. Update in October. Apple is also expected to launch two variants of AirPods 4 at the same event, succeeding the AirPods 2 and AirPods 3. Infosys is set to earn over $100 million as a key partner in Coca-Cola $1.1 billion cloud migration deal with Microsoft. The deal signed in April marks Coca-Cola a major move to enhance its digital infrastructure by transitioning to the cloud. Microsoft is leading the initiative with the Infosys providing a crucial support services, leveraging its cloud technology expertise. This partnership underscores Infosys' growing role in a global digital transformation project, particularly in the cloud migration, strengthening its revenue stream. Sony India has launched the Bravia 9 series, a flagship mini LED TV line available in 75-inch and 85-inch sizes. The TV featured a one-slate design with a minimal bezel, a curved steel stand and an underlay stand for flexible placement option. This series is powered by the AI processor Exa, which enhances color, contrast and clarity for an exceptional viewing experience. XR backlight master drive technology delivers precise contrast and shadow details, while high peak luminance ensures bright, clear imagery. This acoustic multi-audio plus system and voice zoom 3 provides immersive sound and clear dialogue, syncing audio and on-screen action. Cisco Telo researchers found 8 security flaws in Microsoft app for macOS that could let hackers access a Mac camera and microphone without consent. Hackers could inject malicious code into Microsoft app to bypass macOS security layers, gaining unauthorized control over device resources. Apple macOS uses multiple layers of security, including a discriminatory access control DAC and transparency consent and control. To protect sensitive data, the flaws allow attackers to bypass these security measures, potentially accessing protected resources like contact, location, and a camera without user interaction. Antifin Singapore is set to sell Zomato shares worth $408 million via a block deal at a floor price of ₹251.58 per share. A 4.6% discount from Monday's closing price for ₹263.24. Antifin currently holds a 4.3% stake in the food delivery platform Zomato. On Monday, Zomato share dropped by ₹1.2 or 0.45%, closing at ₹263.24 after hitting a lifetime high of ₹280.90. UBS raised its target price from Zomato from 262-320 reflecting strong Q1 performance and growth prospect in a food delivery and quick commerce. UBS adjusts its EBITDA estimates and increased employee cost projection, citing ongoing investment in quick commerce, which could moderate margin expansion. Oppo has launched the Oppo A3 5G in India as a budget-friendly 5G smartphone, priced at ₹15,999 for the 6GB plus 128GB model. The phone features a MediaTek Dimensity 6300 SoC and 6.67-inch HD plus display with a 120Hz refresh rate, and Android 14-based Color OS 14.0.1. It includes a 50-megapixel primary rear camera with autofocus and a 5-megapixel front camera for selfies and video chat. The Oppo A3 5G is powered by a 5100 mAh battery with 45W Super VOCC fast charging support. The device offers military-grade shock resistance, multiple liquid resistance, and a side-mounted fingerprint sensor of security. Jio has introduced a new prepaid recharge plan priced at ₹198, offering unlimited 5G data access with 14-day validity. The plan includes 2GB of 4G data per day, unlimited calling, 100 SMS per day, and subscription to Jio TV, Jio Cinema, and Jio. This is Jio's most affordable plan with unlimited 5G data through with limited validity. The 349 plan offers a similar benefits but with a 28-day validity. Recharging twice a month with the 198 plan totals 396, making it slightly more expensive than the 349 monthly plan. The plan can purchase through MyJio app or other prepaid recharge platform with no additional fees on MyJio. This is Rini Gupta signing off. Don't forget to stay tuned and subscribe to IT Voice for your all tech updates.